McDonald's, as long as I don't eat too much of it, I feel fine. Burger King literally makes me feel like something has laid eggs inside of me.
I eat Burger King
Yes,
all the
I
time.
put
It tastes so good. It's
a. I
like,
rather eat
it
Culver's
does
over
not taste
Lidl.
good. Tastes good
It's
to
it
me.
used to back when we were when it was like the Pokemon Hangout and that was the
Yeah.
shit. That was like the best, but they changed their fries, they changed their chicken nuggets. They just it's just all around. I mean, maybe you're going to the one in South Milwaukee and it's better, but like the Burger King on 13th Street sucks. The Burger King
The Burger King
on
in
Howell
Monroe fucking
sucks.
sucks. Yeah, I go to the one by Walmart here in
Let's turn
South
them in
Milwaukee.
burnout.
But I get the Triple King stacker because that's the closest thing to the quad stacker I used to have.
I don't get anything fancy. I just get chicken sandwiches, but I mean, like the original chicken sandwich, so you know, like the long one. Like
Yeah.
it's like oval kind of shape.
Yeah, those
That's
ones
the
I
best.
like those. I loved those so much until we started going up north with Uncle Dave, and every time before we would go up north, we would stop off at Burger King and I would eat one of those and then I would want to vomit.
My problem, it might be, maybe it's a little psychological, maybe it's also kind of a grody place, but it's the after Domino's runs up to there and getting the stuff after work. And that it just this always made me so sick.
Don't you mean the one like when we went there at like 1 in the morning, the one on 13th?
But it happened all the time and it would just make me so sick.
Don't know, I've always loved Burger King better than McDonald's. It is the far superior fast food burger in my opinion.
I mean, if we're gonna compare, it's Wendy's burger
It's
compared to
definitely
like.
Wendy's or Culver's. Culver's is not quite the
Culver's is
same.
way better than any place.
Oh yeah, I completely agree. I love Culver's. But that's like a Midwestern thing. It's like a chain, but it's not a full chain, you know?
It's owned by different people now.
Oh wow, that's fucking good.
Well, me getting fucking absolutely destroyed because of Chronos got lucky, got us a double kill, triple kill. Oh, all right. I don't know how that works at all. I legit just take a face full of, like, destruction.
And
Face
the
full of
rest of
everything.
us just murder. Yeah.
That was perfect.
Because you said you were going in.
I'm going back real quick.
An enemy has been
Nice.
slain. New hardware.
Grab my
I think we're all
loot.
playing comfort gods right now, just like living it up.
Terra ulted. Who's playing a comfort god? I ain't playing no comfort god.
Other than you.
All your hunt or all your warriors are comfort gods at this point, Tom.
Anthony, I don't know if you know this, but warrior is my worst role.
Not lately.
He's saying I'm worse at a different role?
Yeah, assassin. Oh, almost got it.
I'm so mana deprived. Did you just go past the Chronos that I was destroying,
Oh,
Anthony?
how'd they get blasted that way? I mean, you were destroying a Chronos? I was trying to grab the new
Right
one.
in front of your face!
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to get the new
I
one.
really need mana. Getting mana. Yeah, I gotta get mana. And then I have
Why'd you
ult
get
ready.
mana? So do I, actually.
I don't. I just did it away.
Who? Okay, Ravana and Kronos have. What? What?
Hell no, you don't get that ult off. Did you fucking see that shit, dude? I literally. Oh my god.
Nice.
You know, this is more like it, where I take a bunch of damage, don't die, and we still get kills. Don't you pity laugh for me, Mitch.
Oh,
Laugh only
Chronos
when you
ulted.
mean it.
too fast for me.
I'm feeding.
Out of mana. Double tap! He's almost dead! I got the double tap free, dudes! Alright, I'm leaving though.
Yeah,
I'm
I didn't have anything up.
You guys, help! Help! Thank you. Okay, they stopped chasing me. Whew.
Alright, cool.
I couldn't 20% say anything.
CDR, some mana, this will be much better.
I legit could not talk. Custom parts. I was panicking. I had no health, I went in too far, the Kronos was too fast for me. Hasta la vista,
amigo. Damn.
Speaking of.
Okay, Kronos. I have ult in 5.
I have ult in when I live.
Oh, that sucks. Nice. Got something out of it. I almost got the Kronos, though. Because he just beads.
All thing.
Holy Jesus.
Oh, I dove right underneath her. I'm dead. Artemis trap.
Well,
shit. They do still have a lot of devastating ults, but with the new.
Well, I mean, everybody else was half dead.
Tom, are you gonna build
like on our team?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought we had reinforcements walking up, so I thought that it would have been like a little baby.
By reinforcements, I was the only reinforcement, and I'm not playing that well right now.
Trying to get rid of as many of these Artemis traps as possible.
I'll take blue real quick.
You do you, and take that blue.
I got ult in 5.
My ult is ready.
Blue up. Where you going, Tron? Kronos is he's got half health. Good job.
Stupid Artemis trap.
Well, my blink didn't work, but at least I was able to catch up in time.
The double tap! Oh, almost got him with the double tap in spawn.
I got slowed.
I shouldn't have went back in.
Well, then he waved and walked right in.
I got greedy on purpose, though.
Because it's fun that way.
Sometimes, yeah. I grabbed a pestilence, Tom.
In. Is there a Vulcan back in? Oh, that's our
turn. Unless you want pestilence, Tom.
He's by himself.
No, you could.
Okay.
I love Thor. I remember how much I fucking hated him, dude.
Mm-hmm.
It was so bad. But, I mean, I could say that for pretty much every single god in the game. Let's be real.
Beads, all of his relics are down.
Ah, the boar. Oh, come on. We gotta back off. An enemy has been slain. All right. Bonus HP 5, come to me. Nice.
I ate so many fucking autos for Mitch.
Yeah.
Yes, you did.
I think one of the coolest plays I've had on. Oh, that was rude.
Oh, no. Need help.
What an asshole. We got our Vulcan killed because of it.
Did one of really? The coolest yeah. plays, though.
It's funnier.
I made on Horus was the match 2 matches ago. Where I used my heal to get in front of the Ararakni as he was about, or she, well, I guess she was about to get ulted by the Niza, and I took the Niza ult.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
There's the one time
body
where
blocks,
you...
underrated stat.
There's the other one where you gotta kill for the same, basically doing the same thing.
Oh yeah, when we saved Anthony that same match.
Mm-hmm. Multiple times you saved me. Oh no. Dude, your wall screwed us.
My wall did?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Hey, God, I did great.
Enemy has been slain. Mitch and I were just sitting there getting...
We got trapped. I got trapped from going in.
Ooh, that was a good rewind. We got a big ol' minion. I think his...
They have a Terra?
Ults ready?
Mine's up in...
They must not know how to play Terra.
No, they really don't. Some kind of... An enemy has been slain.
I'm gonna die. Never mind.
Good job. Be right
back. Oops. Accidentally blinked. I'm out. Man, I love this 40% CDR. Ooh. Actually, I'm over capped on CDR. Whoops. Onward, sea guards. You are fabuloso.
Mitch, do you think that she's really going to do something?
I hope not, because she had no chance. New
hardware. Not one.
Alright, time to go Minion back to some more.
My health is ready.
My body is ready. And also my ult.
You're being chased, Mitch.
That's fine, you can do whatever you want. You ain't gonna live.
Alright, I'm ulting in.
Where are you ulting?
My ult's up in 19 I'll come seconds. With
you. I'm just ulting right in the back line.
I'm coming with you.
I'm dying. Carnudos is behind.
Sorry. He's rewinding.
Oh, that was a.
He's right here.
Bad spot to be.
Yeah, that Kronos does not know how to position. The only reason he has any like survivability is because he ults so often.
Yeah.
Disrespecting the Terra, not getting anti here.
We got the Kronos, he's almost dead. But he is chunking. Good job, guys. An enemy has been slain.
This feels like a bot match. Did I queue us for a bot match?
Bots on medium at the very least.
Yeah, I still get killed by bots on medium.
I just don't know how they surrendered, did not surrender.
Bots don't surrender.
That's true.
Aw, oh, she didn't die. It's annoying. Yeah, that means that Chrono
oh,
almost
down. Killed
him. Don't rewind.
Oh my god, I was trying to jump to you, Mitch, but it would not let me.
I
didn't realize that they were gonna all be pouring out of their own spawn already. They
yeah.
just fucking died.
We're dead for 40 seconds.
Nice.
The game will be over.
They have a new WoW.
Yep. Nice.
Wash them away. You think you're shut down?
Come on. No. Okay. This Chronos.
My minions got too far from me.
Get in the chakra.
He's 5 and 10. We need to kill this Chronos. The rest of these kills.
They walk in the big guy.
Everybody group up on my ult.
Or not. I'll stun a minute. Oh. Good one.
Enemy has been slain. Wash them away.
He's trying.
Chronos behind.
Yeah, this guy needs to just get killed.
The wall's blocking my arrows.
Try to go.
The wall
draw
can't block
up,
arrows.
Back up.
It was blocking my arrows. So that would hit him dead. I would have hit him dead on. Thor's wall
Wow. Does
block Hunter's shots.
It can't.
Oh, yeah. It's a wall. Yeah, I know that.
It can't.
Yeah, it does.
Does it? I don't think so.
It's like a full physical barrier. Yep.
I thought you could shoot over too. Interesting.
Just trust me. You may think that wall's bad, but it was good. Trust me. I don't have bad walls.
I have
you missed the last play.
Through your mirror walls, yeah, you do.
No, I have really clutch good walls. If I don't take the chance, you don't live that one time. Maybe 90 other times you die.